To God be the glory, great and mighty things He has done. My name is Tamika, and I am a member of Liberty Faith Tabernacle Church in Virgin Gorda. I am under the leadership of Apostle Eunice Stephen, and this day I lift before you the pastors of the Baptist churches on Tortola. Father, I want to thank you, God, for the man and woman that you have called to the Baptist churches, O God, and Tortola. Father, we know, God, that you have anointed them, O God, to do your work, your will in this time and in this season, O God. And Father God, I know that there is nothing good that you would withhold from them. I thank you, God, that in this trying time, O God, that their faith, O God, would not be decreased, but that their faith, O God, would be increased, O God. I thank you, God, that you are the author and finisher of their faith, O God. I pray, God, that the burdens, O God, in this time that have placed upon their lives, I decree and declare that it would be removed from their lives in the name of Jesus. I pray, God, that your anointing, O God, will break every evil burden, O God, off their neck, and every yoke, O God, will be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Father, I pray, God, that you would remove off their shoulders every burden, Lord God, that in these times, Father, that they would cast their cares upon you, O God. I'm asking, O God, that you would sustain them, O God. I'm asking, O God, that you would break the yokes of the enemy's burden upon their lives, Father God. I'm asking, O God, that you would break the yoke of poverty, O God, that the enemy may try to send their way, O God. I'm asking, O God, that you would break the yoke of sickness, O God, that is sent against their lives in the name of Jesus. Father, we destroy every yoke of sickness right now in the name of Jesus. Every religious spirit, O God, that the enemy may try to send upon them, we break it right now in the name of Jesus. Every burdensome, O God, spirit, O God, that tried to press them down in life, right now we break it in the name of Jesus. I ask, O God, that you would keep them from all evil, O God. Sanctify them, O God, in your word of truth, Father God. Help them to be their brother's keepers in this time, Father God, that they will continue to believe in the word, O God, that you have once released to them, Father God. Lord, I pray, God, that their heart desire is to pray, O God, in this time, that they would not get weary in well-doing. For you said, God, if they faint not, they will reap what they sow, O God. I pray, God, that they would be counted worthy of their calling, and that they would fulfill, O God, the good pleasures, O God, of your goodness, in good faith and power in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you, God, that the Spirit of the Lord is upon them to bring revelation and wisdom to them, O God, in the name of Jesus. I ask, O God, that you would open the eyes of their understanding and that you would enlighten them, O God, that they, Father God, would know the hope of your calling. What is the riches of your glory, O God, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, I ask, O God, that you would strengthen them, O God, with your might and with your power in the inner man, O God. I ask, O God, that they would know you, O God, and that they would know your love towards them, Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray, God, that Christ would dwell richly in their hearts, O God, and that they would be rooted and grounded in love. Father, they would know with all saints what is the breadth and length and depth and height of your love, and that same love, O God, that they would pass down to their members, Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, let them know, God, that your resurrection power, O God, and your fellowship and your long suffering was for nothing, O God, but they should still look, O God, to the finished works of Jesus, to know, God, that you have already paid the price for them. I ask, O God, that they would be filled, O God, with wisdom and spiritual understanding,
understanding, and that they would walk worthy unto you, O God, and that they would be pleasing unto you, O God, in every good works, O God, that they would increase your knowledge in the name of Jesus. Lord God, give them the peace always, O God, which passeth all understanding. Let their whole spirit and their body, O God, preserve blameless, O God, unto your coming in the name of Jesus. Let them stand perfect, O God, and complete in your will, O God, in the name of Jesus. Father, strengthen them with your might, O God, with your power and with patience and with long suffering, O God, in the Holy Ghost. And Father, I thank you, O God, for all the pastors, O God, of Baptist Church on Virgin, God. I place them into your hands even right now. And I ask, O God, that you would anoint them afresh, O God. I ask, O God, that they would renew their vows, O God, unto you. I ask, O God, that they would sanctify themselves, O God, and separate themselves that is from everything that is not of you, and turn from every way that is not of you, and go running back to you, O God. Father, I ask, O God, in your name, and I say amen.